Here is the presentation I gave during ATCM 2012 in Bangkok. This presentation is about the central perspective and how I rediscovered this theorem with Cabri 3D. To start, let us see how Alberti, during the 15th century, proposed to model what we see. Here is a very famous illustration where you can see the observer looking with one eye this cube, and what is he on a window between the cube and the eye, and what is he on this window is exactly the central projection of the cube on this plane centered on the eye of the observer. As soon as Cabri 3D was created, Jean-Marie Laborde, its creator, proposed the same representation but a dynamic one. Let us see with the software, Cabri 3D, what he proposed, and you see that you have exactly the same presentation, but the difference is that you can change the position of the cube and you see the presentation, the central projection changes. You can change the size also. You can change the position of the eye of the observer, but you can notice that practically none of the direction, the green direction representing the sides of the cube, are parallel. So we have now to see what happened. So after Italy and Grenoble, where Cabri 3D was created, let's go to Miami to try to understand what we see. What we see, to change the model of Alberti, let us use one of our camera and let us use this picture I've taken in Miami Beach during one of my stay. So we will use some experiments called generative experiments, because they will lead to some conjecture about the central perspective. So let us use this picture in Cabri 2+. So we have in Cabri 2+ paste this picture, you see, can be paste and paste, and the experiment will be this one. We use this picture, and on the software we superimpose to these lines, vertical in reality, some Cabri lines, and you see that these lines on the software are not parallel. Horizontal lines, you know, presenting this horizontal line of this floor, are not parallel. Are not parallel for this one. But what we can observe, that it seemed that this, all the line having the same direction cross at the same point here, And what about the third one? They seem to cross at the same point. So, what we see on this experiment is that direction are parallel directions, or lines having the same direction, are represented by lines crossing on the same point, which will be called a vanishing point. Let's continue. Now, can we validate this conjecture with other pictures? Let us use pictures taken in downtown Chicago, and let us do the same experiment with Cabri 2+. Here is the first picture that we will treat in Cabri 2+. So we have pasted this picture here, and we have drawn some rays superimposed to vertical lines of the real world, and you can see that this line seems to cross at the same point, because the construction is not very accurate. So we are validating the fact that the vertical direction is represented by lines crossing at the same point. Let's go now. The second picture, a picture taken from the top of one of the most famous tower of Chicago. You have to guess it. And you see what we see. And here all these vertical lines cross, seem to cross at the same point. So it's a second validation of the previous conjecture. Let's go to the third picture. Picture taken in one of the room where the T-Cube conference was given in Chicago. And let's go to this picture. Let us superimpose on the pasted figure horizontal line, you know, horizontal line of the desk, horizontal line of this screen, another one here, another for the window, and you see that for horizontal line, two series of horizontal line, their representation are crossing at the same point. So we are validating a very nice conjecture. Let us finish with this one, taken on the harbor of Chicago. And last experiment in pasting this picture in Cabri 2+, and you see that the representation of vertical line do not cross, but this horizontal line crosses at this point, which seems to be in front of the eye of the observer at the same level. Why not? That's the second conjecture. Let's come back to the slideshow. And what is the first conjecture we have discovered? This first conjecture says that an experimenter standing in front of a building see lines having the same direction crossing at the same vanishing point. Sometimes a vanishing point exists, sometimes it doesn't. But what are the questions? Interesting question. Where are these vanishing points? From what parameters do they depend? It's what we will try to study in the next part of this presentation. And we will start by Alberti's dynamic model with Cabri 3D.